anything in this context, like outside of church. So my mind was incredible to see that my passion and like what I love doing brings joy and peace and like comfort to others in any space.
When you sang, Bella, you know, I was like physically like coming up out of my chair and I went, oh, that's what they mean when they say I was moved by that performance. Like, it was literal.
You could be on any stage. That voice is sublime. As a coach, when someone sets the bar so high in their blind audition, you kind of gulp because you hope that's not the pinnacle. With Bella, she's just gotten better every round. There's some artists that need a bit of a push, and then there's other artists that I don't want to get in the way of. I trust your choices more than any other artist I've ever had. And not only do I trust it, I look